Richard on his very own day, Ray Gravel.
Come in.
Welsh to his core and completely fearless, up to a point.
Are you safe with me, right?
I know I'm safe, that's why I'm with you, right? There's a phobia about snakes. Is the visual. I play for Wales and the Lions, and for Italy. I'm not scared of any man, but I'm scared of snakes.
I'll pull a small snake out first for you, and then we'll progress to the bigger one then. Just turn your palms upwards, you know. And I'll get you to hold that, right? Now, I'll count down to from 10, and then I'll take it off you, okay? Are you all right?
Yes.
You all right?
No,
yeah?
I'm down.
Okay. 10, 9, 8.
Just. He still has a goal, though, doesn't he? I bet the snake is more scared than Ray. Come on, those are long seconds.
2, 1. Well done, Ray. Well done. I'll get the bigger one up now, right?
Do you have to?
Yes. It's the same type of snake.
Only bigger.
Look at the size of that.
Here he is. Hercules. He was not going to constrict you, but he's going to hold on to you to feel safer. Right? So you will feel a bit of pressure on your shoulders. Just bend your head over me. Hold
him
there for 10 seconds,
yes,
okay?
Right.
Okay, 10.
If it wasn't for those noises Ray's making,
seven,
you'd never tell he was petrified, would you?
5, 4.
Make these seconds quicker now.
2, 1.
Don't worry, Ray. That Burmese python knows not to mess with greatness.
Oh, Geraint.
That was well done, Ray.
Oh, let me thought, Prof. Yeah, that was an experience I would wish me to have. Well, I am been in this situation where there is a 14 and a half foot Burmese python giving me the closest I come to the kiss of life ever.